One, two, three.
My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Who are you?
Trojans, and welcome to the Daphne News Network. It's Hannah
and Ella Kate, and here's your morning news.
First, let's stand and remain silent for our fallen Trojans, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are your Trojan birthdays.
Happy birthday, Trojans! Now let's see what we have for lunch.
Today in the regular line, we have barbecue pork sandwich, baked beans, and fruit.
In the fast food line, we're having pizza pockets, Mexican pizza, and french fries.
Now we have some school news to share.
SGA has a Christmas fundraiser for veterans. 9th grade was responsible for bringing Colgate toothpaste. 10th grade is responsible for bringing in Dove and Old Spice lotion.
11th grade is responsible for bringing in Dove or Old Spice deodorant. And 12th grade is responsible for bringing in Dove or Old Spice body wash. All care items will be donated to the residents of W.F. Green Veterans Home. Now let's go with the sports.
The basketball team will have an away game Friday at Williamson. Now for current events.
Welcome back to that same.
The Fantasy Children Theater is going to be opening up in Huntsville, Alabama, and will be able to see 355 people. It will have room for mothers, newborns, and sensory-sensitive children. This will be a $12 million project that will be 37,500 square feet and will be the new home of the 60-year-old Performing Arts Program. Now let's get a major with the weather.
Hey, good morning, Trojans. It's Major with your morning weather. Today, the high is 68 with a low of 46. Doesn't look like we have any rain in sight. It looks like it is going to be a little windy. Now I'm going to hand over Ricky with the radar.
Ricky!
I'm Radar Ricky, and I approve this message.
Thanks, Radar Ricky. Now on the stand history.
Bow, grow, bow, grow, blech.
On November 18th, 1968, Owen Wilson was born. Now for the fun fact of the day. Did you know that hot water will turn into ice faster than cold water? Now for Name That Tune.
One, two.
We're here with
Mason.
What's the song?
Everything's a G Thing by Dr. Dre, featuring Snoop Dogg.
That's right.
Jason.
What's the song?
Everything's a G Thing. By Dr.
Jason.
Oh, Zach.
Who was the song?
I have no idea, but I know it's by Zach. Close enough.
Good enough.
Now for the word of the day.
I'm Cameron. I'm here with David.
And Mrs. Hunter.
All right, and the word of the day is prospiciate. Miss Hunter?
Can you spell it for me?
Prospiciate.
Can't hear it in a sentence.
Part of speech.
This isn't okay. Is it like when you're tall?
Does it have something to be do with being prosperous?
No, it means seeing ahead or knowing in advance.
Do you think time?
Thank you for tuning into your Daphne News Network.
Now we're going to leave you with some of our previous announcements.
Have a terrific day, Trojans!
Go Trojans!
White shirt, now red, my bloody nose.
was creeping.